Okay. Yeah. So hi, my name is Kalin Konstantinov. I'm a technical lead at Endava. That's a company which has an office in Bucharest where I'm based. Well, I started working with graphs as a hobby first, back in 2013. By then, I really enjoyed it. I mean, I started to enjoy it. And then I turned that into a PhD. So I worked with Neo4j mostly academically for some years. And now in the last few years, I started to also do that professionally for various clients. Well, the problem, I mean, what I really do love about them is the fact that I can easily explain what I'm doing to anybody. I mean, when you hear about the PhD, it's usually something very, very hard to grasp. And when you have the power of graphs, it's very easy for everybody to understand what you're actually doing and what you're trying to achieve. Yeah, I mean, the first thing that surprised me was the fact that I was able to do real-time recommendations. So back then, back in 2013, I used a SQL database for doing complex recommendations, and I ended up waiting for tens of minutes for a result. And then I switched to Neo4j, and I got a result like in 3 seconds, and it was really amazing. It was like mind-blowing at the moment. Judging by what I've heard so far at the conference, I think the part where graphs are going to help with machine learning a little bit more are going to be that's going to be the next thing, I think, probably. And everybody's friendly. I made a lot of friends over the years. It's my third time here, so everybody already recognizes me, and it's really fun that they didn't forget me. It's nice. I think everybody should look over the sandboxes that are available on the Neo4j website. I mean, you can very, very easily get that aha moment from them and really get you going with them very easily.